This is one of Tubal Cain's designs. This one's a poly. And this particular one was made by a chap called Tony Wright. Doesn't have a burner as such. You're just supposed to put the two Mamod solid fuel tablets in the bottom of the firebox, and that's what the instructions say. So. I don't know if it was intended to go with these modern Mamod solid fuel tablets. They certainly seem to be somewhat more than adequate.